the murder. What's in a name? Well, one failed electronic car battery company that got millions from taxpayers making some changes. A123 Systems changing its name to B456 Systems. A123 scored a $249 million grant from the Obama administration back in 2009 and already received $133 million of it when it filed for bankruptcy. It was later bought by a Chinese firm.